Getting the status breakpoint error on Chrome or Edge browser. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. We see a lot of errors on web browsers when there are any issues with the network or the website we are trying to access. Each error comes with a separate code. Users of Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge are seeing the status_breakpoint error. Status_breakpoint error occurs on Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge when the browser is unable to handle web page requests or the website has faulty designs. It is a page loading error that can be fixed easily. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. If you see the status_breakpoint error while accessing a website, refresh the web page and see if the error is gone. It is just a page loading error that can be fixed by refreshing the web page. You can use the refresh button in the toolbar of Chrome or Edge or use the F5 keyboard shortcut. Method 2. You will also see the error if the internet connection is unstable and not working well. Make sure the internet connection is working fine by accessing other websites or conducting speed tests. If the internet is not working, fix the network issues. After that, try reloading the same page and check if the error occurs again or not. Method 3. Sometimes the background processes or programs on your PC might interfere with Chrome or Edge and cause page loading errors like the status_breakpoint. You need to restart your PC and see if the error is fixed or not. If not, follow the next methods. Method 4. Sometimes the cache on your browsers might also break the websites and result in errors. Cache and site data are stored on your PC to load websites faster than they originally did with the multiple visits. You need to clear the cache on both Chrome and Edge browsers. To clear cache on Google Chrome, click on the 3-dot button on the Chrome toolbar. Select More Tools. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Check the buttons beside cookies and other site data as well as cached images and files. Click Clear Data. Then restart the Chrome browser. To clear cache on Microsoft Edge, click on the 3-dot button on the toolbar and select Settings. Click on Privacy, Search and Services. Navigate to the Clear Browsing Data section and click on Choose What to Clear. Check the buttons beside cookies and other site data as well as cached images and files. Then click on Clear Now. Restart the browser. Method 5. The extensions you install on your web browsers might also be the cause of the status_breakpoint error. Check the installed extensions. To disable browser extensions on Chrome and Edge, click on the extensions icon on the toolbar and click on Manage Extensions. It will take you to the extensions page where you can see all the extensions. Disable all the extensions that are installed on Chrome and Edge. Then enable each one after the other to find out which extension is causing the issue and remove that extension. It might fix the issue. Method 6. The other way to fix the issue is to update Chrome and Edge browsers to the latest versions. The error might also have been caused by the bugs in the previous updates. Updating the browser to the latest version fixes the error. To update Google Chrome, click on the 3-dot button on the toolbar. Select Help and then About Google Chrome. If the installed version isn't the latest version of Google Chrome, the browser will start checking for and update it automatically. To update Microsoft Edge, Click on the three dots on the toolbar. Go to Help and Feedback. Select About Microsoft Edge. Edge will check for updates and install them automatically. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.